Let me share with you one event that happened yesterday only in the GM University.